This is a test of the emergency broadcast system.
Who is it?
It's me.
What are you doing with the guitar?
I got fired from work today.
What do you do? What did you do this time?
Oh, I'm not sure. Something about the necktie.
Oh, what?
In a garbage disposal.
But what are you doing with the guitar?
Well, I restrung it.
Yeah, well, I mean, it looks pretty.
Well, it doesn't look good, but
as long as it plays right.
Okay.
What are you doing with it, though?
I'm going to be a minstrel. You know,
around here.
I was presuming I could, you know.
Well, I mean, the people around here don't give very good packages.
Well, that's okay. I'll just go elsewhere then.
Fine. Quit interrupting when you're ringing.
$70, but it seems to fit you.
Oh, I was needing it, Jim. Gee, thanks, mister. Really nice of you.
That if your belt buckle was as big as your head, you're a redneck?
Too close! Gold belt buckle! Oh! Broken.
Dude! Some poor 70s man just broke a string on his guitar. Don't you hear me? Where's the guitar that I found at? Where is that hero?
Blast! I must change my clothes.
Ah, never to fear! Guitar String Repairman is here! I heard that there's a man from the 70s that needs his guitar fixed. Oh, God! Repairman is here!
Golly gee, the Guitar String Repairman? I thought you were just a man! Oh, can't wait to kill all my friends like that, you!
Nobody knows how he performs these actions, but he still continues to help people every day. Will you be in trouble?